It's not a religion.
But what is the story that he refused to enter paradise?
Who?
Buddha.
He didn't have the guts. He stopped with some petty little mystical experience like anybody else, like all these gurus you have in the marketplace.
Mm.
Even Ramana Maharshi stopped there. You know? All of them. You see, that prevents the possibility of those people coming out with something original.